thankful for peanut butter because it's National Peanut Butter Month.
I'm thankful that I have a full winter's worth of woodcut and for pumpkin pie.
I am thankful for my family and the memories we have of traveling together.
Thankful for my little family, Mr. Basem and our son Hunter.
I'm thankful for my cat. She's real great. She makes me smile. She meows at me and stuff.
I am thankful for my family because I don't even know where I would be without them. I am thankful for my church and all of the people who are in my church who always constantly support us. I am so thankful for CentralMontCom for providing a great place for me to work, as well as an amazing place for my kids to go. And honestly, I am thankful for my students because there is never a dull day when you have students like I do. So, thank you.
Thankful for students.